There is a request over for Erling that in the Knights area that there not be too much food. If in the next couple minutes you could chow down what you got. As soon as the king goes through, you can get another load. My latest acquisition for the 17th of May parade, that's a John Deere with a propeller on.
First time I met her, I was in first grade.
Yes?
She made a trip to Skudenes on. Mm-hmm. Yeah. That was the first time I met her. I only met her that one time. He died early.
Yes,
sir.
Much to her.
Yeah. Yeah. It was a pleasure to.
Well, very nice to see you again.
Yeah.
I have to say hello to your daughter.
I've seen it, yes.
I appreciate very much. Olaf's better than you.
Oh, yes?
Taller than yourself.
Yeah, absolutely.
I didn't think I deserved
it. Yes, you did.
Some of you people thought I did.
Yes, it is.
I appreciate that very, very much. That's going to be very close to my heart. Always will be.
And good to see you here, Corey. That's a great effort from the other. So yeah. Thank you for that.
I wouldn't miss this for anything.
And Corey has built many of both the crabbers and the trawlers.
Okay.
And he's, when we say a pioneer,
the whole community, Ballard, was, you know, very Norwegian, getting more diverse right now. But my father came over in early in the days and started fishing halibut, did king crab, and started the shipyard here. And yes, his father did. So
your father was in the shipyard?
Well, no, he came in 58, and when the crabbing back then, you got maybe 8-9 cents a pound. Yep. Today we get $8-9 a pound. So,
hopefully.
A little bit. And I heard you like to fish salmon.
Yes, I do.
In my opinion, you've got to go to Alaska and go fish some salmon. It's the funnest thing you'll ever do. Knapskoi. The best I can have. So, Trident Seafoods has a boat, the Annandale.
Yes.
And if you could be on that boat, you would have the best time. It takes
off.
Oh yeah. Well, this is Trident. if you go for 3 days, you will have the best time of your life.
Yeah.
I promise.
We have bills to I think everybody is making money and everybody's paying. And so, don't pay.
Hvordan var det å treffe kongen? Du var nervøs på forhånd.
Jeg var så nervøs før jeg skulle treffe kongen at jeg mener jeg svettet på hendene. Det var helt forferdelig. Og he was genuine. Han var så ekte. Han var så snill i seg, you know. For me? Yeah, I'm the king's fan, yes.
Og han din fan?
Jeg håper det. Han sa han har sitt program, og jeg mener, hvem er trøtt? Jeg er aldri trøtt. Så jeg, og båten er jo her. Jeg har båten. Det ble bare så. Så what can you say? Det er helt, it's unbelievable. This is a dream day, og for familien min, de skulle være krigen stolt. For jeg I hvert fall, det skal jeg si. Norge skal være stolt. Seattle should be proud. I know I am.
Yeah. All right, for you, give us a good joy.